China has released video purporting to show the famous Uighur singer and poet Abdurehim Heyit to be alive. It follows reports that he had died in a Chinese detention center. That prompted Turkey's government to urge Beijing to close down those centers.